The all-new Audi A6 has been revealed before it makes its public debut at the 2018 Geneva Motor Show in March. This elegant alternative to the likes of the BMW 5 Series and Mercedes E-Class will come with a range of new hybrid engines and plenty of infotainment features borrowed from the uber-luxurious A8 when it goes on sale in June 2018. Before this new model appears in showrooms, see how much you could save on the outgoing Audi A6. Click Login in the top right-hand corner to sign in and configure a brand new car. Or browse our extensive range of pre-reg, ex-demo, new, nearly new and used in stock cars. The new A6 takes more than just a leaf out of the posh A8 styling book. Its angular hexagonal grille, slim headlights and creased bonnet all look very similar to what you'll find on Audi's luxury flagship limousine. The A6 does come with some more aggressive air intakes in the front bumper to help you tell it apart, and it also gets some contrasting metal effect inserts below the headlights, just like the blade-like bumper trims you get on Audi's fast RS models.